Today's fifth race was also a claiming race for 3 and 4 year olds. 9 claimers going a mile on the pace. Here's the stretch call of Scott Schwartz.
Rogue's Ruffian on the outside. Freedom Hill Dwayne holds the inside second. They're in the stretch. Morogue's Ruffian puts his head in front. Freedom Hill Dwayne not through along the inside yet. Coming on is Smokin' Doobies, and he's in a big hurry. That's Smokin' Doobies on the outside. Freedom Hill Dwayne still there on the inside. Freedom Hill Dwayne and Smokin' Doobies. Heads apart, Smokin' Doobies.
Trained by E. Thorgren and driven by Gary Mills, the winner number 4, Smokin' Doobies. Smokin' Doobies paced the mile in 2:03 flat, paid $3, $2.40, $2.60. Freedom Hill Dwayne was second, paying $3, $2.80. Morogue's Ruffian finished third, paid $3 to show. The numbers were 4, 3, and 5.